in a manner which no previous government did. The Doklam is a testament to that.
Like I said,
what happened in Ladakh last year also bears a